Source: Norman Shorner. What you need to know. BTS, Billie Eilish, Skrillex, Imagine Dragons, Green Day. Beat Games has brought some major bands and artists to Beat Saber in the past couple of years, which has helped it gain $100 million in Quest revenue. But Lady Gaga may be the game's biggest launch yet. At the Game Awards 2021, we saw a brief trailer for the new pack, which has visuals inspired by Lady Gaga's 2020 album Chromatica. Oculus describes the ambience as a futuristic cyberpunk atmosphere with the album's neon and dark color palette and beautiful auroras. The pack will include 10 of her most popular songs and collaborations. The pack will be available on the Meta Quest 2 and Oculus Rift for $12.99 United States cents, 1,290 yen per €12.99 per £9.99 or $1.99 United States cents, 190 yen per €1.99 per song, in addition to the $30 cost of the game. Each song will have varied difficulty levels, so even Beat Saber newbies will be able to enjoy the pack. Google Pixel 6a leaks everything we know so far. The Google Pixel 6a is coming, will probably cost less than $450, and it'll run a powerful Google Tensor processor. Here's what we know so far about the next affordable Pixel. 0 seconds of 57 seconds volume 0%. Sponsored links. Become a more efficient writer with this app. Grammarly. Some of the most recent Beat Saber DLC, like the Skrillex pack, had some issues with the beat maps not quite matching the beat of the songs. But the recent Billie Eilish pack was a charming addition, and we suspect Lady Gaga will follow this trend. How the Lady Gaga Beat Saber DLC pack will look. Source: Beat Games. Recently, Beat Games grew its beatmapper team with new members, which suggests the team is scaling up its efforts to release more music packs. We're very curious to see which popular musician makes an appearance next. Lady Gaga drops the beat. Beat Saber, Lady Gaga. DLC will be available soon. Beat Saber is undoubtedly the most popular VR game in history, and the addition of this latest pack will only grow that popularity. With 10 Billboard topping songs to try across several difficulty levels, Lady Gaga fans will get plenty of bang for their bucks. We may earn a commission for purchases using our links. Learn more. Oh, just one more thing. Google's big December update finally drops for the Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro. With the latest Pixel drop, your Pixel phone will get digital car key support, base equalizer controls, new shortcuts for your camera or Google Assistant, and more. Plus, the latest security update has arrived. Stalkers be gone. Apple's new Android app will keep you from being tracked by AirTags. Apple releases a new app designed to allow Android smartphones to scan for and locate AirTags and other devices on Apple's Find My network. I will be ready. Here's what we know about Horizon Forbidden West on PS5 so far. Horizon Forbidden West follows Aloy as she explores west into the former US. This new title from Guerrilla Games is showing off just what the PS5 hardware is capable of. Here's everything you need to know. Save money for Quest 2 games. Play PC VR games on the Oculus Quest 2 without the $80 official cable. The Oculus Link cable is undoubtedly the best way to play Steam VR and Oculus Rift games on the Oculus Quest 2, but it costs nearly $80. Alternative: cables cost far less while hitting the same benchmarks, but some you'll find on Amazon can't be trusted. Here are the ones you should try first.